Hello, nubs! That's right. I called you a nub. Because you're a nub. Hi, it's Regina. And today I will be doing the vlog that I promised. I was actually really excited to make this. Because, as you know, if you watched my previous videos, my SD card ran out of memory before I could actually vlog my first day at Berkeley. But today I did! So Annika helped me a little bit and filmed a little bit of me, and I have some footage of her. And I think it's a lot of fun, so stick around!
Make a little love. Get down tonight. What's that you're drinking, Annika? Coffee. Talk to her again.
I don't know what to say. We're in class. This is my diary.
You're cool.
I don't know. We're on break. And Annika and I are nubs. Oh!
You're really dark. We can't.
Am I dark? I'm really pale though.
Well, it's not getting the sunlight. You're facing. Oh, hey there.
Because the sun's coming from there. Mm-hmm. And you're filming from there. You should be filming from there. But no, you thanks. A nub.
I'm not gonna.
But yeah, we just had break. And so people are still not here because Annika and I are nubs and we got here early. Look at that in the class window. Now Annika's filming me and telling me to say stuff. But I'm a nub, so I have nothing to say.
Hi, Regina's viewers.
That's Annika.
Follow me. Subscribe to me.
Subscribe to me too! None of y'all subscribe to me! Ooh, I never showed you guys my cool talents. Okay, this is the pair of the platypus noise. And this is the Kevin DeBird from Up noise.
Can you not?
Talents!
No, seriously, there's a ghost effect and now you look all like paranormal. Annika is dead! Orange! I am. Look at Oliver.
Regina loves him.
No, I don't. Go away.
Annika is walking through the magical forest. Look at this tiny little narrow path. It's so... Oh, upstairs. Good thing I saw those now or I would have tripped. It's the bridge to Terabithia! Whoa! Where's the giant? Annika's the giant, the short little giant.
Ah! Now we're about to eat lunch, and I got yummy pizza because I woke up late, so I didn't make my lunch, and it's already got oatmeal pizza. Watch the rain play on.
I need to be bold, need to jump in the cold water, need to grow older with a girl like you. Finally see you are naturally the one to make it so easy when you show me the truth. Yeah, yeah.
Hey guys. So now I am back home. So after my grandma picked me up from the bus station, we went to TJ Maxx, and we didn't find anything there. And we went to Trader Joe's to pick up some produce, and then she dropped me off back here at home. And now I am almost finished with my waffle sandwich. Actually, really good. Not the healthiest thing, but it's really satisfying if you want something sweet and filling. So basically what I do is I take two frozen waffles, stick them in the toaster, and then on one of the waffles I spread a thin layer of peanut butter, which is the filling part, and then I put a little bit of maple syrup on it, and then I just squish the second one on top, and sandwich. So, now what I'm doing is I'm sitting down and I'm editing what I have right now as a vlog. I just thought I'd let you know because that does take some time. So that is a chunk of my day. Had I seen a way to get to where I am today? You waited on me for so long. So now, listen to me say, I need to be bold, need to jump in the cold water, need to grow older with a girl like you. Finally see you were naturally the one to make it so easy when you showed me the truth. Yeah, 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 I'd rather be with you. Say you want the same thing too.
It's really dark in my room, and it's flickery because that's my candle. Because I turned the lights out because I had to go to sleep after I upload this. But yeah, I had a really good day, and I managed to get a good amount of my homework done on BART, and I got on the right train. And now it looks like I'm hanging out with some friends tomorrow, so I probably won't vlog that because it's like a birthday celebration and I don't want to have to explain to those friends that I'm vlogging and vlogging and all that jazz, because I know that they're gonna search it up and judge me. So that's about it for tonight. I made chicken, and I didn't kill my stepdad because my mom is out of town right now on a business meeting. But I made edible chicken, so I'm proud of myself. Like, I knew I could do it, but I'd never actually done it by myself. So, you know, it's so fabulous. But yeah, that's about it. So, have a wonderful evening or wherever you are, whatever time you're watching this. And I will see you soon. Bye.